is up, everyone? This your motherfucking same crazy break back at another video. We're back in this bitch. We're about to do yet another episode of the, or not another episode, another video of the Minecraft modded Pixelmon Plus series. Yes, we're back in here. We're back here in the Minecraft modded Pixelmon Plus series. Welcome back. It's been a minute since I did this, so yeah, it's actually been a few weeks since we did last video. I don't know. It's been a while. But yeah, as you guys can see, I'm sporting my brand new cape. Go get your brand new capes right now because there is a deadline going on right now. So if you don't catch your, if you don't get your cape right now, you will not be able to get them ever again. So go ahead and get your capes right now. Get those locked in on your character. But yeah, anyway, enough of me ranting about the capes. I've been ranting about them all week. So actually, yeah, most last week I ranted about them, but I promise I'm gonna stop ranting about them. And yeah, let's go ahead and get right into it. So as you guys can see, we have all of our Pokemon here. We have our Charmander, our Ghastly, our Kovana, our Zigazoon, and our Magikarp, and our Corphish. And so basically today I want to make them a little bit better. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna search up candy. So we're gonna type in candy, because yeah, if you guys don't know, we need to find these rare candies, or we can craft them, I don't know. So yeah, I think what we're gonna do today is we're gonna kind of look around and see where I can go and find some more of those rare candies, because those rare candies, if for those that don't know, those actually help us out in upgrading our Pokemon to even better extent, like to a better extent. That's the best wording I can put into words. But yeah, so we're gonna basically go and explore today and try to find some of those. Because yeah, like I said, we need to find some of those and hopefully level up our characters. But first, I do want to fight a little bit of Pokemon before we do that. So let's go ahead and take on some of these lower class, or maybe I could take on a Rattata. Let's see if we can take on. Let's take on the Rattata. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Okay, we're gonna retrieve you. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and see if we can take on the Rattata. Let's do it. Okay, come on, fucking stop trying to go away. I want to fight you. Come on, come on, bro. I want to fight you. It's been a minute since I played this, so I want to do it. All right. Yeah, let me get the camera all centered because I want it to be, it's not that centered. I need it to be just like this. Okay, that looks pretty good. Hopefully that will be the thumbnail for this video when it comes out. But anyway, let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so we got our Charmander here. I guess we could swap out Pokemon. I've never done this before, so let's see. Let's see. Nope, we can change Pokemon maybe. Let's do our Magikarp for this one. Let's do our Magikarp. Let's see. All right, we're gonna go ahead, go Magikarp. Okay, there we go. And it's flopping on the ground. Okay. Rattata use focus energy. Okay. I don't know why my Magikarp is flopping on the ground. Why the fuck are you flopping on the ground? Okay, whatever, dude. Okay, we're gonna do splash. Is that gonna do anything? It's getting pumped. Okay, that's not good. I don't think. Oh, it failed on it. Okay. Oh, I used splash. Okay. But nothing happened. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Rattata's not gonna be. Yeah. It's not gonna do anything. Okay. All right. So we're just gonna go ahead and switch it out again. Let's do Ghastly. I want to see what the Ghastly's gonna do, cause I've never used the Ghastly before. So let's go ahead and do it. All right. Come on, Ghastly. Let's do this. Let's do it. Come on. It didn't affect Ghastly. Okay, good. Good. Okay, we got the, I guess we could do a Hypnosis. Fuck it. We'll do a Hypnosis, dude. We'll do Hypnosis. All right. That didn't do anything. All right, let's see. Ghastly use. Okay. Yeah, that didn't do anything to the fucking Ghastly. We still got a full, yeah. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and use, let's do power accuracy 100%. Okay, we're gonna do confuse ray. There we go. Okay, Ghastly defense was decreased. Okay, that's not good. Use confuse ray. Okay, I don't know what the fuck's going on here, but okay, I might need to switch out again. I think we should just do our Charmander, because honestly, I'm thinking about this, and I think our Charmander, or maybe our Zigazoon might be good. I don't know. What can a Zigazoon do? Let's see what the Zigazoon does. All right. We got the Zigazoon equipped. Okay. What can the Zigazoon do? Probably nothing. Okay. Defense was decreased. Okay. Let's do tackle. Okay, tackle. Yeah, let's do that. Quick attack. That is not good. Okay, yep. Yep, RIP to our fucking Zigazoon. Okay, our Zigazoon's dead. Okay, we need to switch out. Okay, we could probably do our Charmander, but I don't know. Alright, come on, Charmander. Let's do this. Alright, we're gonna do Ember. We're gonna burn you to death. Burn you to death. Come on, dude. Oh my god, I just fucking killed off my Charmander. Okay, fuck it. Yeah, fuck this Rattata thing or whatever. Okay, I might need to maybe try to Corphish. Maybe. Alright, let's do the Corphish. The worst case scenario, he might kill off my Corphish. I don't know. Let's do knockoff. Okay. That's not gonna do it. That's not gonna do it. He's gonna kill my Corphish. This is not gonna be good. Our Corphish is going to die, so. Maybe not. Maybe not. Ooh, that actually did some damage to him. Okay, let's do it. Okay, knockoff. Let's do it. Let's do it again. And our Corphish is dead. Rip. Okay, let's try the Ghastly again. Yeah, this Rattata thing is just not, dude, what the fuck? It's literally countering everything that I'm putting at it. Okay, I guess we could do that, maybe? Is that gonna do anything? No? Okay, yeah, this is not gonna be good. Okay, we're gonna do, I don't know, some of this stuff is not that great. Yeah, because we need to level up our Pokemon so that way we get better stats on them. So I'm just going to go ahead and probably just flee for now. Yeah, I honestly don't know. We need to find some more of those fucking rare candies. I don't know where to find those exactly, but we need to explore. We need to explore this video and find some more of those. But first and foremost, since all of our Pokemon damn near got wiped out, let's go ahead and let's recover them, dude. There we go. All right, let's fucking recover them. There we go. All right, so we lost three of our Pokemon, but that's good. We regained them. They're all their health is back again, so that's good. So now we just need to look and see where we can find some more of those rare candies. And I'm thinking maybe we should hit up the villages because they might have something. I don't know. Or maybe we can trade it with some of these people in the villages. I don't know. But let's keep looking and see where we can go. So, yeah. Let's see. Okay, a shopkeeper. Okay, let's take a look at it. Okay. Ooh. Okay, how do I get money, though? How do I get the money, though? Hold on. That's not good. Okay. Yeah, that's not... Okay, I don't know what kind of money that wants me to... I honestly don't know what kind of money this is. Okay, I guess. Well, I don't know, dude. I honestly do not know. But yeah, I'm taking some of this. I'm taking all this. I'm taking all the bread because you guys know I like bread. So I'm taking all of it. I don't even care. What's this on here? I don't even know. It's like a battle arena or something. I don't even know. Okay. Probably nothing in there. What about this? That is a pot of something. I don't know what they're trying to cook up, but I don't think I want it. And what the fuck is this thing over here? I don't even know, dude. Okay, let's see. Is there anything in here? Ooh, we got some lemonade. We got some Calistone. It could be a seal. All the status can. Ooh, that could be good for our Pokemon. Okay, we'll take all those. We'll take all those. I guess we'll take the green dye. I don't even care. about the green dye, but I mean, hey, we'll take it. We'll take it. But yeah, so I'm thinking we should probably just keep looking for other villages because I pretty well I think I pretty well we haven't even checked all this. What the fuck, dude? Oh yeah, give me all that loot. Give me all that loot. Give me all those Pokeballs. Oh yeah. Dude, I swear, why the fuck did I not even fucking think about looking over here for loot? Like, seriously, look at all this loot that we're finding. I'm hoping that in some of these fucking loot things we could actually find some good shit for this. So yeah, I think our best bet is probably hitting up the villages because honestly, look at the payout that we're getting so far. Like look at this payout, dude. Look at this fucking payout we're getting. And then we got some melons over here. We got some fucking pumpkins over here too. And a sea cucumber. I do not want the sea cucumber. No, I do not. I don't like those. I find those weird. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look over here. Okay, maybe there's a shop that actually sells something good. But let's see. It says Pokemon Nature. Okay, I don't even know what the fuck that is. Okay. We're just gonna take the cactus, I guess. Let's see, is there anything in here? Nope. I think I pretty well looted everything down here. Ooh, we got some of these. Nice. Ooh. What's this? Ooh. Nothing. Okay, nothing, nothing, nothing. And I don't know what this little block is, but okay. Okay, I guess. Ooh, we got some awakening potions, and we got some Pokeballs, and we got some of those, which I can't even fucking grab because my inventory is full. This is not good. Okay, we got some cacti over here. Ooh. No rare candies, though. Damn it. I want some rare candies. Where can I find these fucking rare candies, dude? I need them for my Pokemon so I can build them up stronger so we can fight everything. So I don't know where to find these rare candies. I'm looking everywhere and so far I'm not finding any of them. So I'm kind of at a loss here. Okay, maybe this guy has something that we can fucking God, okay, that's terrible trading. Okay. Yeah, terrible trades all around. This is not good. So yeah, I think I'm pretty well. I think what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna go back to our base. I'm gonna drop off everything that we got, and then I'm going to decide what we can do next because yeah, we need to figure out what we gotta do next. And I think what we should do honestly is we should hit up all the Poke or the villages that we can find. And just continue finding everything that we can find on here. So we're gonna go ahead and put that in there. We're gonna put that in there. We got a super potion. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, we need a bigger chest. We need a bigger chest. Honestly, we need more chests. So I'm gonna go ahead and slap down a few chests real quick. And then I think what I'm gonna do real quick is I'm just gonna keep looking around. In fact, I might pause the video real quick and then just kind of look and online and see where I can find these rare candies because if I can find out where we can find these rare candies, that would save me a lot of time and a lot of effort. Or not effort, but you guys get it. It'll save me a lot of time in the long run. So I'm gonna remove this because we don't really need that anymore. I kind of put that there when we first moved in here, so I'm gonna go ahead and remove that. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go do a little bit of research. This should not take very long. So I'm gonna go ahead and go do some research and figure out where we can find these rare candies, and I'll be right back. This won't take very long. Whoa, what is homeboy doing right over there, dude? What the fuck? I don't know. Some out of nowhere this guy popped up. I don't know what the fuck. Oh my god, he's bigger than the fucking dude. That's crazy. What the fuck? But yeah, so I found out what we need to find. How we actually get these Poke or these rare candies in Pixelmon is rare candies can be obtained as a tier 1 special drop as a possible drop from boss Pokemon or from max raid battles. Using a rare candy on a Pokemon owned by the owner will use the rare candy and increase the level by 1. So basically, we need to find a max raid battle. In order to find one of those, we need to find a thing called a Pokemon Den, which basically I think we did find in one of the previous videos that we did. But yeah, we need to find one that looks on the that's on the ground. It's gonna be underground, obviously. But yeah, we need to look on the ground for one of these, and they're gonna look something sort of like this. That's what it looks like according to what I did for research. So that's what we're going to be doing, is we're going to be looking for that. So first off, before we even do anything, I want to make everything that we could possibly need for this journey. So I'm going to dump some items in here, just to kind of make sure that we have everything in here. That way we can do this journey and get done with it as quick as possible. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and make a boat because we're gonna definitely need a couple boats, and then also we're gonna take some extra logs with us. So yeah, we're gonna make a boat and we are gonna go and take a look and see where we can find one of these things. So yeah, it looks like there is a numble. I don't know what the fuck a numble is, but that big fucking Pokemon was insane, dude. I don't know where the fuck he went. Okay, it is what it is. Anyway, let's go ahead and do that. Also, I think I do need to turn my video settings up just a little bit. Or maybe not. Hold on. Do I need to turn fog off? Yeah, we're going to turn the fog off. There we go. Okay, that's what was going on. Okay. All right, so we're going to take a look and see if we can find one of these things. And if we can't, then it is what it is. We'll continue looking for it next video. So I think that's what they look like. I think they look just like this, and they have like a circle on the ground. So that's how you can know for sure what they are and what they look like. So yeah, that's according to the website. I actually looked it up and everything. So let's see, what the fuck is that? I don't even know. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead. What will Charmander do? I don't even know. Okay, I don't know what the fuck just happened. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I just got pulled into a battle. Okay, that's what's going on here. Okay, we're gonna do Ember. We're gonna Ember him. All right, come on. Yes, Ember is doing good. All right, that's good. Wanted to pick a fight with me today, bro. All right. You wanna fuck around? Ooh, that almost killed my Charmander, dude. All right, we're gonna do Ember again. There we go. Did that? Oh, that almost got him down, dude. Oh my God, is that? Our Charmander's almost dead. Okay, we're gonna do one more. And I used Ember, and yes, I've killed one of them. Hell yeah, dude. Let's see what loot that we got. A piece of sand. Are you fucking serious? Drop all that shit. I don't even care. And there's a fucking snake one over here. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is one of them that we can potentially find some rare candies in. So yeah, I don't know where the entrance is to it, but I'm going to find the entrance to it, even if I gotta break my way into it. So let's see, is there actually a way to get into it? Hold on, I'm just gonna break into it with my iron pickaxe. I don't even care, dude. I'll break into it and see what is in here. Okay, yeah, nothing. Okay, yeah, this is one of them, but I don't know, dude. I'm not seeing anything. Okay, let me go ahead and maybe build up. Yeah, I got some cobblestone to build up with. Okay, good. I just want to see what's up here. I want to see what's up here and why the structure is here. So, okay, it is. It looks like it is. Okay. This is one of them. Okay. How do we go down in it though? I don't know, dude. Okay, I guess yeah, that's just one of them. So that's an example of one of the chambers that we gotta find. So we gotta find one of those. We gotta find another one apparently, but yeah, because I think I pretty well looted everything here, because yeah, we should have some more loot and another one. So we'll just have to keep looking for one and hope that we find another one. So let's continue looking, and so at least you guys know what I'm looking for now. So we just got to keep an eye out for that stone looking circle. It's going to be a stone circle, and it's going to look just like one of those. So I'm pretty sure we ran into a few of those in previous videos. I think that's how we got our first few rare candies, but that's basically how we get them. So we have to find those things, and that's how we get the rare candies. So I'm hoping that with some luck, we'll be able to find some here. Yeah, we should be able to. We should be able to. I'm just gonna keep looking around and see where we can find one, because yeah, there's gonna be multiple ones of them spawning, so we just need to keep looking, and that's kind of pretty much what we gotta do. So I mean, there's really nothing else to it. Ooh, there's some apricots over there, so yeah. Yeah, I'm hoping that I can find some more. Ooh, there's actually a, is that a crater thing over there? That actually might be one, because they did say on the website they can be spawning in craters in the ground. So there's a good chance that we might actually be able to find one. So let me go ahead and go over here and let's see if that's actually true. If it's not, then worst case scenario, we just got to turn back. So yeah, that's not going to be too bad, I guess. Let me see. Okay, is it right over here? Is this it? Hold on. Is that it? That is it? Dude, what the fuck? Okay, I'm getting a little bit confused now. So, yeah, alright. Yep, that was not it. That was just a structure, or a, what it looked like to be a structure, but it's not the one we're looking for. It's not the one we're looking for. Okay, so let's continue then. There was a thing over here I did want to check out, so let's see. Okay, yeah, that's just a well. Okay. Kind of useless, but maybe not though. Maybe not though, because it looks like it might lead down into somewhere. Let's see if it does. Okay, it does look like it leads down somewhere. It does have a staircase down here. This might be another one that it was talking about. Maybe. Yeah, there's a master ball right there, dude. But yeah, I'll take the bell, I guess. I don't know if I can actually grab this. Can I actually grab that? Oh, I found Evolki. What the fuck is that? What is an Evolki? I don't even know what the fuck that was. Okay. What is an Evolki? Okay, a mysterious legendary lump when used by... Okay, the silk. It says that can still evolve. It raises both defense and SP. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Okay. I guess there's nothing else here. Kind of useless. What's this though? Can I grab this? Wait, what is this? It's an unknown block. Okay, I guess whatever, dude. Okay. What does all this do though? Hold on. Okay, yeah, this is definitely nothing here, but it did get me something. But okay, we'll just pretend that never happened. Okay, let's go back on our merry way and do this. Okay, so we're gonna go over here and we are going to grab some apricots, obviously, because you never know if we're gonna need any. Let's see, is there a way to actually get those? Hold on. Yeah, I don't think there's a way to actually get those. Never mind. I don't think those are apricots. Hold on. Let's see. Okay. Wait. No, they are. Okay. Yeah. I'm just being dumb. Okay. So yeah, they are growing on the tree. Okay. So yeah. Okay. Never mind. All right. Let's continue looking. Okay. So we need to look for that circle on the ground, and that's basically where we find rare candies from. So that's what we're gonna need to upgrade our Pixelmon and essentially make them stronger. So yeah, because it levels them up and then basically we get more out of them, so meaning that they, when they fight, they're stronger, they're faster, they're better, and plus there's a good chance that they can evolve as well, which that's what we need to do for our Charmander, because there is, I think the last evolutionary thing of the Charmander is like the Charizard or something, and I definitely want to get that, because that would kick ass, honestly. So let me go ahead and grab this. Ooh, is that a, I thought that was a purple one, for example. I thought that was a purple apricot. I was about to freak out. Oh my god. Oh, there's a green one. There's a red one over here. Okay, there's a savanna biome over here, so there's a good chance we might be able to find one here. And we gotta find one of those Yeah, we gotta find one of those things. Okay, it says you've harvested a red apricot. Okay. Yeah, I know, game. I harvested one. Okay, there we go. I wonder though if there's like a way you can farm these. That would be kind of cool. Maybe there is a way. I don't know. Let me know down in the comments if anyone knows how to farm apricots on here. And yeah, that'd be greatly appreciated. But anyway, let's continue going and looking. I know this is probably a long video, but hey, we gotta find one. So yeah, and if we can't find one this video, we'll definitely do it next video. So I'm not stressing too much about it. But I definitely do want to get the searching part pretty well far in on here. So let's see. Okay, there, it looks like there's another desert popping up over here, so I'm gonna go check that out. Because yeah, I might be able to find it a lot easier if I'm in a desert, more than likely. So yeah, that might be a lot better. Unless we can do something else, which I don't know. I got an idea, but I don't know if it's actually gonna work. Nah, fuck it. You know, no. I'm gonna look for it on my own merit. So, ooh. I think I found another one of those structures that we just previously looted. So I'm gonna go look for. Ooh, there's like two of them here. I don't think that other one is anything though. Let's see. Let's take a look and see what is all around us, and then determine. Okay, yeah, that's definitely not a structure. That is just a light in the middle of nowhere. And hopefully this is not the same case over here. I don't think it is though. Nope. It's not. It's literally got something in it. Okay, let's go see what's down here. Probably another one of those master ball things. Let's see. It probably is, more than likely. Yep, I was right. And I found one power lens. What's a fucking power lens do? Okay, power lens. An item to be held by a Pokemon. It reduces speed, but allows the holder's SP attack stat to grow more after battling. Ooh. I don't know what that means, but that sounds pretty good. So I'm holding on to that. Okay. Let's see. Is there anything else over here that we can possibly... Yeah, there's a fucking spruce biome over here. That's pretty cool. I haven't seen those generate in a minute in Minecraft. Yeah, usually in the newer version of Minecraft, I don't see spruce forests that often. So, yeah, it's kind of nostalgic seeing it again. Yeah, it's nostalgic seeing one of those. Ooh. Okay, I don't think there's anything over here. There is something over here though. Ooh. I see a campfire, dude. I don't know what that is, but I'm checking it out. Oh, it might be one. We might have found one, dude. And I don't know what a sand shrew is, but I'm not trying to fight it. Okay. What the fuck is this? This is new. What the fuck is this? What's this thing? Pokestop. Four feather balls. Ooh. Okay. That was kind of cool, I guess. A little Pokestop. That's pretty cool. I guess I could take these and kind of decorate my place with. That'd be kind of cool, I guess. Yeah, we'll do that. And then I guess... Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Yeah, I got little park benches there. Okay, I don't know if we could actually sit in them, but I'm grabbing them anyway. I don't even care, dude. All right, so let's continue. All right, so we are in a desert next to one of these biomes. I guess let's go into the fucking spruce biome. We might find something in there. We may not. I don't know. But yeah, it looks like we might be able to find something maybe in here. I don't know. But we will see. We shall see what it does and what it do. Alright, so it looks like we're not finding any other, yeah, this is kind of weird. I don't know why we're not finding any, dude, this is kind of weird. This is kind of stressing me out a little bit. Okay, we're not stressing me out, it's just kind of annoying a little bit, because it's like, dude, where the fuck are these things at, though? That's what I really want to know. That's what I really want to know. I guess we can go ahead and grab a boat and just fucking sail off into another island, maybe. I guess. Oh my god, there's whales. There's whale Pokemon. Oh my god, that's crazy. Alright, let me see if we can find some of these fucking... Yeah, we gotta find these dens, dude. We gotta find them and we gotta hit them up and get the rare candies. And I don't know where the hell to look. Oh wait, there's... Is that one? Hold on. Is that one right there? That might be one right there. It looks like it. How do we get inside of it, though? How the hell do we get inside of it? I'm breaking a hole into it. I don't even care, dude. I'm gonna break a hole into it. I don't even care, dude. What it might have in here, I don't know. But let's look into it. Okay, ooh. What the hell is all this? What is that at the very bottom? What the fuck? Can we grab that? What the hell is all this, though? Okay, I need to get out of here. Okay, yeah, this is not good. Yeah, I was drowning. Okay. I don't know what this structure does. I don't know, dude. What does this cup thing back here do? I don't even know. Can I break it? I don't want to accidentally break it and then it not work or anything. So I'm guessing maybe if I break the block underneath it, maybe. Let's see. Maybe I can retrieve it. Nope. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I cannot retrieve it. I don't know what it does, but... Okay, I guess whatever, dude. Okay, I cannot be distracted by this right now. I don't know what the fuck that thing is, but I'm getting the fuck out of here. Okay, that was kind of a waste of... Yeah, that was a waste. Okay, that was a waste. Okay, there's definitely nothing down there of use. I am going back over here. That's a useless fucking dungeon. Fucking fuckers. I mean, dude, like, seriously, if you're gonna make a dungeon, do it good. Like, make a good dungeon. And what the fuck is this? What the hell is this thing down here? What the fuck? I kind of wanna see what this is down here. Is this one? Okay, what's this? What the fuck is... Oh, that is one of them! What the... Okay, so it is. Last four. Okay, the bell ends when... Okay, yeah, I can't do that. I can't do that because I'm fucking drowning. I'm drowning. I'm dead. And I'm dead. Oh my god. Okay, that was not good. Okay. I don't know, dude. Okay, we're gonna go back there. I guess we don't need to because I need to actually heal our Pokemon. So let me go ahead and do that. Get our Pokemon all back up in order. There we go. Alright, so I kind of want to check out that battle. So I'm guessing maybe if we battle that Pokemon, per se, we might actually be able to get, and it's gone. Are you serious? It just fucking dipped out of nowhere. That is fucking, that was stupid. Okay, whatever, dude. Okay, yeah, I don't know, dude. Okay, yeah, I'm kind of fucking puzzled on this. I don't know. I seriously don't know what else to really do. Yeah, if you guys got any advice on this game in general, regarding these fucking, dungeon things, please let me know down in the comments, because I honestly don't know why that one was in the fucking ground, but, oh, there's another one over here, what the fuck? But yeah, I don't know why the ones in the fucking water are like the hardest ones to fucking try to fight. So I don't know, dude. I'm gonna go over here and check out this one. This one doesn't look like it has anything in here, but ooh, it has some fucking super potions. Let's grab all those. And I guess that's about all that is here. Kind of useless. Cause I need to find more of those fucking rare candies, and I don't know. That's the only way I can think of that you can actually get rare candies. And ooh, there's a fucking village here too. Nice. Let's get some fucking shit. Dude. Okay, I'm throwing out this fucking prismarine. I'm throwing out all these fucking bricks. I don't need these fucking. Get rid of the sand. I don't need those. I don't need a lowstone. What the fuck am I gonna use a lowstone for? I don't even know what the fuck a lowstone is, but okay, whatever, dude. I'm throwing that out too. I don't know what that is, but I'm grabbing it. Mango berries, papayas. I don't even care, dude. I'm taking all this from the villagers. I don't even care. They can fend for themselves. I don't care. Let's see. Okay, maybe there's something down here that we can use. Let me see. There might be loot in here that we can get, that might actually contribute to our, Pokemon adventure. I don't think so. Nothing in here. There's another bell. I guess I could take that. I mean, dude, I could probably put a couple bells. I can cop a few bells. Okay. What the fuck is this? How do I actually get money on this game? Is there a way? That's another thing that's kind of puzzling me. Is there another way? Is there actually a way to get more, is there actually another way to actually get, what the fuck am I trying to say? Is there a way to get actual currency in this Pixelmon mod? And if there is, please let me know down in the comments, because that would definitely help me out. And sorry about that. what the fuck is all this, dude? What the hell? Dude. Okay, we don't need that fucking orange terracotta. I don't know why the fuck I even have that in there. Okay, I'm taking this. I'm taking all this, and I'm taking all this. I don't even care, dude. I don't care. I'm taking all this. I'm taking all of it. I don't care, dude. I'm taking all of it. And what the fuck is this? A repeat ball. What the fuck is a repeat ball? I guess we can. Kind of need the coal. What to throw out? I'm gonna throw out. Yeah, fuck it. I'll find more coal. I don't even care. All right. So, we got some chairs here. We got some stuff here. Nice. All right, so I totally did not steal from you, it's technically, I don't know, dude. All right, we got some stuff here, and it looks like there are villagers here, and I don't know if they have anything good here, in these igloos. Let's see if they have anything good in the igloos. No, they do not. They do not at all. That's not good. All right, I'm trying to think here. I don't know, dude. I'm not finding any more of those fucking battle things that we need to find. So I mean, it is what it is. We'll continue looking probably next video, but I'm actually gonna put a waypoint here because I don't know what the fuck I just. I'm pressing random buttons right now. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and add another waypoint here. This one's gonna be called Village Far Away, because that's kind of what it is. So yeah, Village far away. We got that waypoint set. Okay, so I think I'm pretty well done for today. At least we fucking learned more stuff about the game. So now we'll be more prepared next time we tackle this on, I guess. And if we hopefully find some more of these fucking chamber things, or whatever the fuck you want to call them. I don't know. They're like battle chambers for Pokemon, and I need to find more of them. And apparently when that purple light pops up, apparently that's when you can fight these different Pokemon, and then apparently you're supposed to get the rare candies from them. So that's what I read on the website, but I mean, that's pretty much what I gotta do on here. So yeah, I got a lot of work cut out for me. Next video we'll probably just jump back right on in where we left this video off on and continue looking for that. But anyway, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. So if you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are in the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to get to that 300 subscribers by the end of May. I know we can do it. It's got to keep it as I've been in on here. And yeah, so I got to say for the video. Yeah, welcome to all the brand new subscribers that have recently subscribed. I think we're at 226 subscribers. So we're actually getting almost to half of 300. So yeah, congrats to all the new people that subscribed. Yeah, so I gotta say for the video, also do not forget to get your brand new capes. I know I said I would quit mentioning that. This is probably gonna be the last video I mentioned it in, but you have to get these capes before June 30th. And yeah, and you got to do so or else you will not be able to get these capes. And it's very crucial if you are a connoisseur of the capes like I am. So it is what it is. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next one. Peace out, everybody.